Alright, people, world. So, this is why this is the lowest I want to go on this truck. A lot of people go a lot lower, and then they lose their, they end up tubbing this here. On two-wheel drive chassis and stuff like that, but this is four-wheel drive chassis, so I really can't go any lower. Because of this, I can't really cut anything out of here. I could probably go lower about an inch. And then once I do the ball joints and everything, it'll bring the tire a lot more straight. So, anyway, I got that far, so now I just need to take off. I think it's one, two, those two bolts. I think it's those two bolts, and then I think like a bolt back in here somewhere. And the front end should come off. Also, when I bring the cab and everything backwards, that 1 inch, the front end is not bolted down, so that front end's gonna come down about, I want to say about a half inch. So I don't have anything holding it down yet. So what I have to do is have that hole down in there. Sorry, my washing machine's doing its thing. Anyway, I have that hole down there, and I'm gonna stick a Sharpie in there and put a line where it needs to go, and then this way I can do 1 inch back, and the same here down in there. There's a hole. So anyway, let me finish taking this front clip off. I can't remember if I think I can take the front grill off with all these bolts that go all the way around this freaking thing. So, anyway, let me take all those off because I just want this front clip to clean it, put it on a piece of plastic, and paint it. I'll probably even, maybe I'll take these springs off and, I'm going to take the springs off, and I'm going to take these hinges off, and I'm going to spray paint these hinges because I think I'm going to end up replacing these hinges later because this, you know, I put a bolt in here and welded it on the backside because the rivet, these little, whatever these stupid things are, that was broken, and that side was all seized, so when I opened the hood, how it was like that, and when I twisted it, it just rolled it. So, anyway, let me get under there, take this front clip off, or the front grill off, and, go from there. We'll get this thing apart. Pumped. Excited.